Cornell University researchers have developed a new lightweight and stretchable material with the consistency of memory foam that has potential for use in prosthetic body parts, artificial organs, and soft robotics. The foam is unique because it can be formed and has connected pores that allow fluids to be bumped through it. The polymer foam starts as a liquid that can be poured into a mold to create shapes. And because of pathways for fluids, when air or liquid is pumped through it, the material moves and can change its length by 300%. While applications for use inside the body require federal approval and testing, Cornell researchers are close to making prosthetic body parts with the so-called elastomer foam. The researchers demonstrated a pump they made into a heart, mimicking both shape and function. The researchers used carbon fiber and silicone on the outside to fashion a structure that expands at different rates on the surface to make a spherical shape into an egg shape, for example, that would hold its form when inflated.